No, but like there's people who look at this standard bacon hair character and they just go,
wow, that guy is hot.